Do you have anything right here?
Oh no, you want to open it?
Yeah. And right. Okay.
They're my friends.
Okay. And who are these?
Both of my friends.
Okay. 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 Are these legit? Cause they look fake.
I'm guessing, but I met them at Club Fuego. We're going to agave. We're gonna go have some drinks.
How long have you met this?
Yeah, then como 4 or 5 months. We met them at Club Fuego.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Just wait for me right here, okay?
You don't have anything. I'm looking at your eyes. Sorry, sir.
What?
I'm looking at your eyes.
Why?
Because you look pretty handsome.
Oh.
I need to call the cops. Can I just please? I have an autistic kid in my house.
Okay. Let's do it.
Please.
Yes.
I had 2 investigators today earlier.
Okay. Do it, ma'am.
In my car.
Ma'am.
I just want to.
Estos documentos por un montón de tiempo.
Por un año.
Por un año. Sí. Okay. Pues son falsos, okay? Y tener documentos.
¿Qué?
En estados de Texas es un delito. Las ID, a esta te sale a un señor, la tuya. A esta no me sale a nada. Uh-huh. Okay, so estas identificaciones son falsas. Uh-huh. Okay. Ahora, yo lo que le quiero dar a entender a ustedes de que... So it's clear what's going on now.
Uh-huh.
But we already passed that. You had 2 undocumented people in the vehicle. We're past that.
Y ahora ya es mi culpa.
Man. Okay. You're under arrest for human smuggling.
No, sir.
Turn around.
Please.
Turn around. Okay.
Todo por yo manejar.
Turn around. Separate your arms.